team. The number one reason for loss of our soldiers and our Army today is due to accidents in their privately owned vehicles. We can do something about that. You don't have to be part of the statistic, and you don't have to allow your fellow soldiers to be part of it either. By staying focused and disciplined, both on and off duty, just like you did when you were deployed, we can ensure that no matter what the road might bring ahead, you will remain Army safe and Army strong.